Onko kulttuurijournalismin tulevaisuus verkossa? Näin väittää Lee Rosenbaum, amerikkalainen Raskaansarjan kulttuuritoimittaja, joka on näyttävän lehtiuran jälkeen siirtynyt verkon puolelle blogikirjoittajaksi. Rosenbaumin Culture Girl-blogi on palkittu arvostetulla Front Page Awardilla USA:n parhaana blogina.
We've got a 24/7 news cycle now, and newspapers are very often a little slow on the mark. They've gotten better because of the competition of people like me, who they don't want scooping them.
Edelleen muun muassa New York Timesia, Wall Street Journalia ja Huffington Postia avustava Rosenbaum näkee, että kulttuurijournalismin tulevaisuus on verkossa.
I can dig deeply into something day after day. If you write a big story for a newspaper, you're not going to come at it again for a while. Whereas I can relentlessly follow up on certain stories, as I did this week. I went to Alice Walton's new museum, the Crystal Bridges Museum in Arkansas, which she spent more than $1 billion creating. And I basically spent the week doing various posts, analyzing it, criticizing it. I couldn't do that if I was writing for the mainstream media.
Lee Rosenbaum ei kuitenkaan usko, että perinteinen media olisi katoamassa, mutta selvitäkseen sen on opittava myös uuden median tavoille.
Many of the mainstream media outlets have what they call blogs. They are of course governed by the standards and the decorum of the publication. But they certainly have co-opted bloggers' methods because they need to at least keep up with or possibly beat bloggers at their own game, which is to be right on time and to have pungent commentary on what's going on. I think you're seeing newspapers adopting those kinds of standards. And yes, there will be a certain merging, but I think there's still room for both kinds of, for independent bloggers like me and for mainstream media learning from us.